Hiya, friend.
Hi, Seth. How's it going?
Are you doing well?
I'm doing great.
That's great. I'm just gonna get right into this. I feel, we talked about this a lot since the show started, that I accused you of making things up. Do you have a memory? Do you have a memory of these accusations?
A vague memory.
Okay.
Of you written something.
I feel like you like to steal focus. I feel like you like to make up projects that aren't true so that people will talk to you about them. For example, I heard you say to backstage to someone that you are launching your own fragrance line.
Yes, I am. It's something called the color of masks. And what it is, it's the scent of what, you know, rubber masks?
Yeah.
You know, those. And I call it the color of, meaning the scent of it. You know what
right.
I mean? The smell. So it's a sort of kind of, you know, when you just sort of turn them inside out, there's that rubbery smell. And
right.
I always thought, like, wow, that always, you know, brings like memories of Halloween up. And so I'm just putting that out there.
Okay, can I put something out there?
Okay.
I feel like the smell you're describing is a smell most people find incredibly distasteful. This is the mask that people like wear and sweat through the whole night, like the whole trick-or-treating night?
Well, yes, but I mean, that's just the way you're looking at it. I mean, there are other people who might think that it's a very nice smell. You know, when you get a new one, for example, I mean,
okay.
Check it out.
Are you gonna have like, will Color of Masks have one of those really artsy, like, fragrance commercials?
Yes, it's gonna be a very, like, sort of ornate, very just beautiful, beautiful, expensive commercial. Expensive commercial. Quite a few of them.
You're gonna shoot a lot of different expensive commercials.
Yes, many, many of them. So watch, please watch those.
Give it up for Fred Armisen. The creator of the new fragrance line, The Color of Masks.